Born 87 years ago.
I'm not going to turn 6 here.
For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor.
Don't worry, I still will be doing Skyrim.
But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams.
I just like Oblivion and Morrowind as well.
I have seen the gates of Oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see.
I do have mods installed.
Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh 433.
So beautiful.
These are the closing days of the third era, and the final hours of my life.
So yeah, this is a character. So yeah, hey, I'm the Gamer 6 here. Yes, this is not Skyrim. I will be doing Skyrim, and I'll also be doing Morrowind. And I've got a to-do list here. So I'm trying to get 2 episodes done today of everything. So I've got 2 of Skyrim already. I'm doing 2 Oblivion, 2 Morrowind, 2 Mushroom, like the other Minecraft ones, 2 Harry Potter ones, and 2 Half-Life ones. Once I've worked, but I've already deleted one Half-Life episode because I got nowhere. I'm still in that room with the big fish. All I found was, you know, that guy with the weird face. I think it's like G-Man or something. The guy with the suit and the weird face. He just came up and walked away. But anyway, we're not talking about Half-Life at the moment. We are going... Oh god, he's so ugly at the moment. Okay. Now you can... I'm going to be... A Nord. Yes. I'm gonna pause recording here for a second. Okay, I'm back. I was just getting a little bit of lag. I was recording at 50 FPS because I thought I could because it's an old game. But hey, if you notice any difference, I'm running and the quality of the video, I'm recording at 30 FPS instead of 50 FPS. But anyway. So I'm going to be male, I'm going to be a Nord, because I like Skyrim. Skyrim is still my favourite. Oh god. I'm going to be like a young character. I'm going to be a sexy young character. Face shape, ooh. Big nose, or big chin. Stay in the middle. Actually, you know what, let's scramble him up a little bit. Okay, never mind, I'm just gonna do what I did with my other one. Tell me if you recognise this guy. Oh god, I can't. Okay, he's got a tall face. Return, reset. Okay, random. Let's try random. Everything's frozen. Back in a sec. Look, it's kind of possibly, if you squint, it looks like Ronald Weasley. I'm going to call him Ron. I don't know how to spell Ronald, but yeah. Look, it's Ronald Weasley. So half my characters look like that. All of them look like that. He doesn't want to be gnawed. So yeah. Continue. Everything looks really prettier because I've got a texture pack. Now, I'm in a mood to be insulted. I really wish for someone to insult me.
My, my, you're a big one. A Nord, I guess, right? So strong. But you can't bend steel, can you, boy? You can't do anything to get out of here. And those big muscles, they're going to waste away. When the end comes, you won't even have the strength to cry for your mother.
Mommy, no!
That's right. You're going to die in here. You hear me, Nord? You're going to die in here. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Yeah, lock the door. Lock the door. Female guards are always arseholes.
The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. Mm-hmm. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety.
Yes.
What's this prisoner doing here?
I don't.
This cell is supposed
to
be off limits.
Yep.
Usual mix up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner.
Yep.
We won't hesitate to kill you if you get
okay.
in our way.
Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go.
Episode's ending.
We're not
in
out
minutes.
Of this yet.
You. I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell.
And who the hell
I am
are
your
you?
Emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way.
So why the hell am I in a jail?
Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. Mm-hmm. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving.
Ooh, fancy. It's like all shiny.
Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Don't
try. This is your lucky day.
I'm watching.
Just stay out of our way.
Uh-huh. Okay. Running. So let's. There we go. Caps Ops is for me is to toggle always run. So I just needed to make it so Caps Ops was off, but the toggle run was on. Well, I've made space, but
jump quiet and stay out of the way.
Auto saving. Quick saving.
Protect the Emperor.
The captain's down.
Protect yourself.
Took you one hit to die, and I'm getting that mobile lag. Thank you.
This ends here!
Fight for the Empire! For the Emperor!
Ugh.
You go right, sire.
Thank you. jump. Oh, now I can jump.
How could they be waiting for us here?
They'll know, but it's too late to go back now. Don't worry, Sai. We will get you out of here.
Oh, no. Cancel.
They won't be the first to underestimate the Blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prison. Don't try to follow us.
Yeah, you walk away. Thank you. That was easy. Really good. It's like, wow. Actually, I've got a mod that does dual wielding. Don't know how to select my second one. I need to remember how to drop things. Okay, I remember how to drop things now. Right. Just casually taking my trousers off, because they don't do anything. Okay. Thank you. Armor. Okay, I'm gonna put boots and that on. So yeah, Hello. I hate the lock system in this. There's no logic behind it, it's just... I can't even do a cheat on it. Let's have a look around. It's a box. Okay, so the iron key will open the door. Next episode, I think I'm gonna have the resolution down. It's quite laggy at some point. Okay, I'll put it to left shift, that light. Oh yeah, what difficulty am I on? Gameplay? Okay. So that's easy enough for me. Escape should really close the menu, because I'm a bit of a noob when it comes to Elder Scrolls games still. I've sunk like 30 hours into Skyrim, but still I'm not the best, but hey. I'll crank that up as we go along. Can someone kindly give me some trousers? Yeah, I'm gonna always pause to get out of it. I'm sorry. I'll eventually learn. I've got that assist. Difficulty up a little bit, just a little bit. I just remember somewhere there's like a sack hiding on one of those corners. Yeah, Even in on like that middle setting that you saw, the rats are like a one. Like on the default difficulty, the rats have just are still a one. A one shot hit with a fireball. The rats are so easy. I'm getting lag every so often on this, so yeah. I'm gonna find some trousers here. Okay, there's an iron warhammer, an iron helmet, iron warhammer. Let's get an iron warhammer out. I need a helmet. I still haven't got any trousers on. I don't want that rusty axe. Sorry, my auto run went a bit weird there. Had to fix that. It's like an execution. Ooh, 10 minutes left in the episode. Awesome. Not awful. Ooh, gold. I like gold! It's awesome in the fact that I like getting episodes done. It's like, yay, another 20 minutes of hopefully enjoyment for you. I hope you enjoy my videos. Well, I'm sure you enjoy them, otherwise you wouldn't have watched this far into the video. If you didn't enjoy my videos and you watched this far, thank you for giving me like an opportunity. Like watch it, bearing the whole thing to see if there are bits of me that you like that make up for the boring bits at the beginning. Thank you for your patience with me. Scary music. I'm sorry, I'm gonna... go away. Oh, hello. Doink. No one has ever escaped the Imperial Prison over 40 years since the days of Jabba. Awesome. So no one escaped for 40 years. Hopefully I can change that. What's the point in sneaking? I could just one-shot him with this overpowered thing. Ah, still raw. Why is it raw, mate? I like gold. What was the tripwire there? Oh, damn it. It's a bit of a rubbish trap. Thank you. Or not. Ooh, me gusta. Ooh, lag. Ugh, that's... Oh, that was a bit of a rubbish.
rubbish hole.
Okay. Ah. Me goes down. That was easy. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. I'm just gonna take everything until I need to drop some stuff, and then I'll just drop the stuff I don't want. Also a tent. I assume you get a higher chance of doing them. When you get higher levels in pickpocket in lockpicking. Sup? Oh, it took two hits. And then he had one mate. Okay. Yeah, hopefully in the next episode there will be less lag. Because I'll lower the resolution slightly. It's a long sword. Repair hammer. You found a repair hammer. Use this on items to repair them. You're gonna like... Oh, I'm gonna see if I can... Oh, I was gonna see if I can pickpocket him. He sounded like a chimp. Flawed ruby. Why? How's it? How's the ruby flawed? Oh, hello. Oh, I can't take your armor like in Skyrim. Also, it's done. Thank you. My headset is annoying me. Readjusting it. Ugh. God, it's such a strange angle on my head. It's like almost falling off the back of my head. Ugh. No. Here we go. Let's go. Yes. I hate this headset. But I'm gonna keep it until next beginning of next year when my warranty runs out. Protect the Emperor until help arrives. Was it? Is it G to put away? F? Okay, F to put away.
We need to get the Emperor out of here.
What's the matter?
Getting tired! Damn it! It's that prisoner again! Kill him! He might be working with the assassins.
Oi!
No, he is not one of them. He can help us. He must help us.
Help me!
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine. How they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine.
I am going to be a lady. No, I'm going to be a thief. Okay. I'm not being a thief. I'm going to be a thief. I'm going to be sneaky. Yes.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death. Your stars are not mine. My dreams grant me no opinions of success.
Okay.
In your face, I behold the sun's companion. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. No trophies of my triumphs precede me. Men are but flesh and blood. In this, I am blessed to see, to face.
If you wanted to read that,
I go to my grave. You shall follow me.
You may as well make yourself useful. Here, carry this torch and stick close.
You missed the full stop.
My job. Although I.
You can probably work out.
Stick close and let us do our job.
What they say, no one care, up until a certain point. But it hasn't got to that point yet. Okay. I want to kill my first dragon, even though they're not in this one. Don't know why I'm working my way backwards in this series. Yeah, never mind. Hurry up.
Take them down! Protect the Emperor!
Oh, I thought I was attacking one of my own people now.
For the Emperor's in danger!
He's always in danger. He's predicted his own death.
Not much farther.
Not much farther? Who's father? Ooh, hello. Ugh. Ooh. Oh, my timer is about to go off.
Hold up.
We're gonna end the episode here.
I hope you enjoyed this episode of Oblivion.
Please like, comment, and subscribe if you have not done so. Like already. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!